Now it's time for the American Home Tip of the Day. Drink plenty of water or other calorie-free beverages. People sometimes confuse thirst with hunger, so you can end up eating extra calories when an ice-cold glass of water is really what you need. And with the heat coming in for the summer, you need to stay hydrated. So go grab a cold glass of water and we'll be right back.